Oh, Jaffe.
Jaffe.
I don't know if you want to work.
Something that you're like, you know what, this one feels really good in my body, I'm going to bring this one to my birth.
Okay.
Do you have any of those from like today and last time that you've
done? I'm always moving him around like that.
Oh, so the first spiral. Yeah.
I'm doing him like that.
Nice.
And I probably always do the form.
Nice. The baby maker birth.
Yeah. Just kind of like, I was really concerned about him being breached, but he got down there before he needed to be down there. So, he's ahead of his time already. Now I just need to make sure.
Nice.
Hi guys, so I'm back, and the birthing class, dance class is over, and now I'm just waiting for my ride. Probably go grab a little lunch and then head home to get ready for the maternity shoot that I have today. So I'm really excited about that. It was a really good class. I like the 101 attention, definitely. She wore my booty out. I'm tired. I would love a good meal and nap. Also gave me this awesome book from her friend from the cards that we were picking from. I'll show you guys a better. Heart-Centered Pregnancy Journal. And I'll post the cards that we were pulling from. So that is a little bit of what has happened. I'm excited. I'm hungry. I'm about to go get some food. So I will talk to y'all later. Bye. Feel like finessing the game is my call of duty. I think I'm ahead of the game on my nail tone. Nothing but bloods in this bitch, it's the red room.
Nothing but sticks in this hole, look like damn street sweeper. Mop your ass up just like a janitor.
Bring your ass down like a tan out of Cancun.
Pull up on your block shooting like camera crews.
Give a nigga the blues.
Nah, that's on the news.
Don't pull up to my street.